Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 between Perth Rollers, Sydney Maximum. I'm Michael Slater and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the member's end. The bowler's at the top of his run up and ready to get this match underway. Ouch, that looked nasty. Good effort, 4 runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Not getting past that fielder. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch. Sydney Maximum moved their score to none for 4. Bolton is the new bowler.
Yes.
She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for 6.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Nice save there. Big throw there, and it's on target.
And through for 1.
Yep. Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Sydney Maximum are now none for 21. Cross, the pace bowler coming into the attack. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. A much better over that one. Good bowling.
The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the river end. And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yeah.
That goes for 4. Good shot. Sydney Maximum make it none for 33. Right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Waiting.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another run taken. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Takes the single.
Yes.
And that's four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. A wonderful shot. Six.
Perth Rollers will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Yep.
Plays that well. Four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Ends that over. Sydney Maximum, none for 57. Cross has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spin. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes!
This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Sydney maximum. 1 for 61. Has bowled well so far. Returns to the attack. They take a single. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort. Another run added.
Oh, good shot. That's a great stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. They get a single.
Sydney maximum move to 1 for 68. Yes. Not a bad shot that.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Played that along the ground. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Mistimes that one.
The circle and leaps up to take a beauty. Superb innings that one. Sydney maximum to 2 for 8.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. The fielder cuts that one off well. not getting past that fielder.
And through for one.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Nice save there.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Sydney Maxim moved their score to 2 for 81. Along the ground.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Gone! Tears right through middle stump. Superb delivery. He's on their way back, having only managed 6 runs. Umpire signals no ball. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. She'll get off the mark with that stroke. This will be a free hit, so she's going to be looking to smash this one. Cross. Perth Rollers recovers well after the no ball. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Follows up with another boundary. 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Six. Great shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Right on.
Oh, very nice there from Villani.
Taking it slow out there, no run.
No getting past that fielder.
Good work in the field there.
Sydney Maxim move on now to 3 for 100. Has been thrown the ball again. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
One run taken. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Sydney Maxim make it 3 for 107. Right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? What a delivery!
A few too many away in that over. Sydney Maxim, 3 for 117.
Yep.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudged that one.
A key wicket in this match, really important.
We'll have wanted to get a bit more there. decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Huge shot, high in the air.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Sydney maximum, 4 for 131. Yeah. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line. Plays and misses.
Not getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Good shot, good timing. Just helps that one over the rope for six. A bit expensive there. Sydney maximum, 4 for 143. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the members end. Not a bad shot, that.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
That's cut off and a boundary saved. Good return from the deep.
And that's a lovely 50. What an absolute joy to watch her.
And that's 50.
Yes, wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Run saved with that effort.
They'll get one there.
That goes for four. Good shot. Sydney Maxim will be extremely happy with how that over went.
Oh, good shot.
That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good work in the field there.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from Villani.
For all the way. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowler.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Six, great shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four there, nice shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Nice stroke there. Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
Bowler beating them all ends.
Sydney Maxim doing well out of that over. They're now four for 186. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. One bounce, and it goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Nice stroke there. No stopping that. Four runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And that's the end of the innings. Sydney Maximum have set a target of 201 run. Sydney Maximum have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Umpire signals no ball. Free hit in this delivery.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. A bit expensive in that one. Perth Rollers. None for 10. Perry, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end.
Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Nicely played. Four runs. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch!
Just a lack of concentration there. Mistimes that one.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Perth rollers are now none for 20.
Yes.
Cuts it.
Good work in the field there. One more added.
Good shot, good timing.
Nice fielding there, good return.
And two runs added.
That's hit high. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. This is really good, precise bowling. Another double.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Perth rollers, none for 29. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. They get a single.
Yes.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Thank you. bowler beats the bat. Perth rollers move on now to none for 38.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Another dot ball.
Yes.
That's a great stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Oh, superb fielding there. They'll get a single.
Yeah.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A bit too much there. Perth rollers, none for 49. Sydney Maximum can now have five fielders outside the circle. The off spinner is the new bowler from the river end.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Shot well. They'll get something here. That's a good boundary.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Eight runs added there, Perth rollers, none for 57. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays and misses.
very nice there from Perry.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
End of the over, six off at Perth Rollers, none for 63. No getting past that fielder. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yeah. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
Great shot, four runs. Perth Rollers take their score to none for 79. Off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs. A well done half ton.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Good return there, back from the deep. Surely could have got a run.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Perth Rollers, 1 for 87.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added. Very tidy over that one. Perth Rollers, 1 for 88.
Yes, wait.
Gone. Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands. Sydney Maxim finally managed to take the wicket off. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Run saved with that effort.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. They'll get one there.
Yes!
Sydney Maxim take a wicket in that over.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes, waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. The fielder cuts that one off well. Takes the single.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Give away a bit too much there. Perth Rollers, 2 for 99.
Oh,
very nice there from this player.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes!
Nice stroke there. Another ball and another big six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Rollers will be extremely happy with how that over went. Whizzes past the off stump. Great ball. No getting past that fielder.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
Yes.
Six, great shot. Gave gave a few too many away in that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 122. Perry coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Umpire says not out. It was quite close.
Nice stroke there. Oh, glorious shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Oh, not able to connect.
Good effort. Four runs. Perth Rollers doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 134.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, wait on.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Not a bad shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous shot. That's six. The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. They'll take a single. square drive on the front foot, and don't they love that one? Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. One more to the score.
Perth Rollers take their score to 2 for 162. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Not getting past that fielder. They take a single. Sydney Maximum sure needed that. Oh, very nice there from this player. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. The fielder cuts that one off well. Just one run off the over, Perth Rollers. 3 for 163. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run there.
Yep.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
A clever back foot cut.
Nicely played. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
and pulls it.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs.
A lot of hard work undone in that over. Runs. Required, it's possible, but a few good balls will be enough to seal the result.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. Nice save there. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Run saved with that effort. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
What a way to win. Six.
Fifty runs. Should be happy with the performance there.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
So to finish this innings,
yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Lanning.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Cuts it. Six. Great shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
One more added.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, great shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
didn't middle it, I'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
That's just not how to bowl in such an important over. All tied up in this match, so we're now heading for a super over. One over to score as many runs as possible.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Sydney Maximum start the innings with a single.
Great way to start the innings. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. High in the air, big shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
Perth Rollers have so much pressure on now, gave away far too many.